In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can make a lot of money online using your own email address. And the best part is this can be done 100% on complete autopilot. I'm going to show you how a complete beginner can do this method absolutely for free with no money at all. And it doesn't matter where you are around the world, because you can apply this to make money online every single day. So make sure you watch this entire video, as I will have a huge bonus for you to make even more money online. Now, before I start explaining everything, let me remind you that if you like this type of content, you want to see more, give this video a thumbs up below. I really do appreciate it. And if you haven't already, be sure to click on that red subscribe button and turn on notifications, so you get notified whenever a new video pops up. And also, if you're serious about making money online, you want to create a long-term sustainable business online, I highly recommend you to click the first link in my video description down below. Now, with that being said, let's get straight into this video. Today, I want to show you how to make money using your own email address. So the first thing that you need to do with this strategy is you need to create a completely new email account. Now, you can use your own email that you have right now, but I suggest to create a new for this method, so you know that people who send you email are those targeted people for your business. So simply type in Gmail on Google and create a new Gmail account. Now the next step is to come over to this website called chrome.google.com. You want to install from this Chrome Web Store this Facebook Pixel Helper. The Facebook Pixel Helper is this little icon over here, and this device can make you a ton of money, so you want to click onto it. And as you can see, I have installed it already on my Chrome browser, but for you, you're going to be able to see that it's going to say over here add to Chrome, and all you need to do is click on that. You are going to be able to see this little Facebook Pixel Helper icon over here. So Facebook Pixel Helper basically tracks anybody that lands on a particular website, which then you can use to retarget to make money online. So from here, you want to come back over to Google and find businesses that don't have this Facebook Pixel on their website. So think about it on this way, that at the moment we are in this current pandemic situation, nobody is visiting shops out there, and there are so using this strategy with websites right now has never been a better time to do this. And people will start to listen because nobody is coming through the doors. And if you can show them how to actually get them 10 times more traffic to their website, and they are going to listen to you. So from here, let's say we wanted to target a dentist as an example. What you would do is you'd come over here, you type in dentist Los Angeles as an example, and you'll scroll down, you'll quite simply click on to more places over here, because we want to take a look at some websites to see if they are using the Facebook Pixel. Then I'm going to show you how you can contact these people, how you are going to make money with this strategy, how are you going to set this up. Plus, I want to show you how to automate the entire process. So let's open up some of these websites. This downtown dental as an example, and few more as well. Now, after we go to their website over here, it's gonna show us that the Facebook Pixel Helper is staying gray. What that means is that owner of this website is not running the Facebook Pixel on their website, so they're potentially missing out a ton of traffic, a ton of money. So when you come down here, I want to find somebody that is running the Facebook Pixel, so that I show you how this looks like. So take a look at this example. We go to this website, and you can actually see that this website has one Facebook Pixel running on it, which means that this site can now retarget anybody that lands onto this website. And that means that I could potentially now on my Facebook page start to receive all those different ads from this particular website, because their Facebook Pixel has picked up that I have been on this website. And now Basically, I can receive those ads about this website on my Facebook from this. So it's amazing process. It's an amazing way to make money online. But the best part about this is you can do this from anywhere in the world. So simply open as many of these websites as you can. If they have a Facebook pixel running, then obviously you can move on the next website and you can do this in any country out there. So from here, after we have a few websites that we can target, so you know over here that this particular site did not have a Facebook pixel, we are going to get their email address. We are going to contact them basically, and we are going to contact every single one of these sites that don't have these Facebook pixels. And we need to get their email addresses. So we scroll down here, we copy this email. Now you want to go back to your Gmail account that you have just set up and quite simply send them an email. Now I'm going to show you how to automate this in a second, and you can keep watching, but basically you want to come over here, you want to type that email in here. You want to basically put some title, something like how to increase your business sales by 10 times or something along those lines. Then you want to introduce yourself, tell them who you are, tell them that you're basically you're running a social media marketing agency, that you hold the business with this current pandemic, and you tell them that you are here to help them increase their sales and show them how to get people to buy their products. Now this can work in any niche. After they visited their site, how can you retarget them? And this is basically what you're telling them that you and your team can do. And then you can say, this can all be done in less than 1 day or something like that. I can do all this for you. I can set up that retargeting. I can get this started for you pretty much straight away. Then you can tell them that at the moment, as business are struggling, you're offering a 50% discount price on your services. Now it's up to you what you want to charge, but you can set up in many different ways. You can charge a one-time fee of like $100, $200. You can charge monthly fee of $30. It's up to you how you want to do this. But I want to show you firstly how you can automate this entire process and how you can set up this Facebook pixel. If you don't know how to do this and how to set up this, let me introduce you to this site called rebump.cc. This is a fantastic website that you can also use on this method. And this website is going to automate your entire email process. What that means is you can come over here, you can set up like five different emails that are going to get sent out periodically to these customers. So you can set up this, after you set up this once, then this system will send first email to that customer. And then the second email over here, you can send out and that email saying, hey, I'm not sure if you saw my first email, just wanted to I remind you, this is what we do, this is what we can give you, this is how much more money you can make. Then you send out, after that, you send out that second bump, which is your third email again. Another friendly reminder may be that you can offer them 50% discount, show them how much you're gonna charge. Then you can send them this fourth and fifth email. And as you can see that when you send multiple emails to one customer, to one client, it keeps pushing your emails to the top of their inbox. So if they miss the first email, if they miss the second email, they will definitely read the third email or fourth or even fifth email. And this can be used absolutely for free for the first 30 days. And this is compatible with your email account. Now, after those 30 days pass, this can cost you from $5 a month. And if you are making like $100 to $200 for client, then five or even $12 a month is absolutely nothing for this strategy. I also want you to understand how powerful this is, so I would highly recommend to come over here to this rebump.cc and sign up to this absolutely free, because you can use this. They have free trial for the first 30 days. Now from here, you're probably thinking, how I'm going to set up this Facebook pixel to the customer's website? Well, the first way that you can do this, it's quite simple. You can come over to YouTube. You can type in How to set up a Facebook pixel and run ads and scroll down, guys. There are numbers and numbers of these videos showing you how you can do that in step by step process. And so this is super simple to set up. You can watch a few of these videos. You can learn how to do this. You can even test it on your own website. You can test it on your own Facebook. See how you can get all this set up. It's actually very, very easy. Watch all of these different videos, educate yourself, and then you can do this absolutely for free for your customers, and you can charge them some really good money. The second options that you have, if you don't want to use this by yourself, you can quite simply come over to site like fiverr.com. You can type in Facebook pixels. From here you're going to find a lot of these different people and professionals that do this, that have done this hundreds of times, and they don't charge a lot of money. Take a look at this person over here. I will install Facebook Pixel and Google Analytics in your website for only $20. So you can see that he is charging only $20 for this. You can charge your customers like anything up to $100 to $200 to have all this set up for them, because they don't know about Fiverr. And then after that, you can come over here. You can pay this person $20 to do that work for you. And now I would recommend that you contact also this seller on Fiverr. For example, what you want to say him is, you can say that if you can give them a lot of business, and if you give them a lot of business, can you drop this price from like $20 to $10? Because you can say that I can give you a lot of business, I want you to work, I won't work with you, and then you can start up a relationship with this person. They want to work because they are on Fiverr, and you have work for them. And if you don't want to do this, you can actually automate this by yourself. You can get them set up everything for you so that you can continue to make money online. And when you have these automated emails running out for you guys, this can be super, super passive income. And you can continue to make a lot of money online. All you need to do is come over here to these different websites from anywhere in the world. Now this can work with dentists, because the dentists in Los Angeles is just an example. You can search for dentist in all in the world, basically everywhere. You can search for lawyers, you can search for doctors, for restaurants, and basically any kind of service-based website. Basically anybody that has a website that offer a service on that website for money, then you can send this email out to them, and you can make money online with this strategy. All you need to do is come over here and get their email addresses. Come over to your Gmail account and start sending out these emails, and I guarantee you, you will start to get people email you back, because at the moment everyone is looking to make money online, and a lot of these people need their business to continue so their business doesn't get shut down. And if you can drive them more customers, more traffic to their website, you can start to charge even more money online. So this is basically all that you need to know about this method. This is super, super simple strategy that's going to allow you to make some really good money online. So thank you so much for watching me. Stay safe and see you next time.